What's going on, YouTube? This Mitch Not in the Family. Something done got to my trees. I got to protect them. I see why. It's a lot of YouTubers, gardeners that has some metal around the trees. Look at this one. Let me know what kind of animal does this. And I notice on a lot of this, my pears and my apple trees. It's one of my apples. Alrighty, and sorry to be spinning you around, but I finally finished the extended part of the raised bed hugel mound. Method. It ain't perfect, but it'll grow some vegetables. I done started filling it. Got a log down there. I went through some leaves and still working on this side. Done harvested the greens a few times. And, some of my trees over here, I gotta get a fence up. But let me show you my sugar cane. Hold on, walking down the hill. Well, this is my little experiment area. I got right over here, I got some cabbage and broccoli just in the ground. My sage done went to sleep there, and I also got some broccoli, cabbage, collards, and pots. And I've been clearing out over in this side. Put some of my citrus over here, just the south facing. And here is my sugar cane. First year, I'm getting ready to chop it up, store it, chew on some, get ready for the next growing season. But alright, you guys, this Nature Not in the Family, just giving you a little update on what's going on. Have a good day.